So this is an inside leg sweep where you allow the person to come to you, okay? It's no different than the people that allow and do the hook kick as a counter. You let the person come and they counter hook kick and then you pick their leg up and hit. It's a little different. I have my hands out to challenge you to come to the body, okay? Body, challenging you to come to the body and hit me here. And as you come for the body, small shift, and I take that foot. And then I'm like that right after. Okay? So I'm just, can you rotate? Shoot from there. Move it. Okay? So again, she comes in, small shift. Boom. Notice how I hook that sweep. Boom. And I come around. Everybody got it? One. So she comes in, let her come in, and then this foot doesn't do anything other than quick pull. Boom. Right there. Okay? You don't have to do much except barely make them miss. Again, if we change it to just a jab, boom, that's easier. She's right there. Just let her come in. Bring her into me. Okay? And then the foot is a hooking, reaping sweep. Boom. There it is. She can't avoid that at that point. Okay? And when you do that roundhouse kick, notice what I did? Slam. When she's down here like this, I don't kick like this. I pick my foot up and over so I don't get blocked like that because she's going to pick her feet up. She goes like this, right? Pick your feet, lay on your back. And the feet are protecting yourself. And I'm dealing with this. Boom. I come right around and catch her head. Okay? So when you if you knock somebody down, they do that. That's what the opportunity to do that move. Okay, very good. All right.